Indecisive he can be. It's often frustrating at times. However, I think we can all agree that the most decisive and best decision he ever did in his life was asking Rachel to marry him.
Day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, for as long as we both shall live.
I, Rachel, choose you, Tommy, to be my beloved husband, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, for as long as we both shall live.
Some of the best stories of my life begin with Tommy. Tommy, Fuzzy, and I. I cannot wait for the next part of our lives. And the best stories begin with Tommy, Fuzzy, myself, and our wives.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Have each other's backs. I mean, I see it every day. It's seriously inspirational. I'm gonna steal a quote from Mum that she stole from Criminal Minds. Great things happen to great people, and these are two great people.
They say you don't marry the person you can live with, you marry the person you can't live without. That sums you guys up. To the happy couple, we love you. Salute.
Just watch.